Did I just get friend-zoned?
It's just not a good time.
It's not a good time. What time is it? It's a horrible time.
Here's what you should do. Take all that mumbo jumbo and try it on a girl. And I guarantee you, she'll be all up in that.
Use this stuff to seduce women? Like, I'm an adult. This is engineering, you know? Like, we're upstanding adults. We're not gonna pick up chicks using a mathematical formula.
What?
Come on. Okay, I just got
paid. It's only Thursday night. You two, come in here, talking about chasing college tail, when in reality, you're just a couple of chauvinistic, irresponsible, despicable, deplorable, pathetic, talent-wasting, potential-wasting idiots I have ever seen enroll in this university.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Oh, you're welcome. Girls, I got a formula to get girls. I got a formula to get girls. I got a formula to get girls. Girls, 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 girls. I got a formula to get girls. I got a formula to get girls. I got a formula to get girls. Girls, girls, girls.
Hot Hollywood news with Jude Law signing on to replace Michael Fassbender in the new drama Genius. The project is adapted from the A. Scott Berg book, Max Perkins, editor of Genius, which centers on the life-changing friendship between iconic author Thomas Wolfe and his longtime editor Max Perkins. Law joins Colin Firth and Nicole Kidman. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, there's no place like home. See ya.